If you're looking for the best fishing shoes, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Columbia Men's Bahama Vent PFG Boat Shoe. These Columbia Bahama Vent shoes can be the ideal fishing shoes if you're fishing from a bass boat or kayak during the warmer months. They are a slip-on style, making them easy to get on and off. They also benefit from having a leather and textile upper for comfort and breathability. The rubber sole is designed for maximum traction whether you're on your fishing boat, wading into the river, or walking to your favorite fishing hole, providing you with extra non-slip support when walking on wet surfaces. These shoes are also crafted with a lightweight, impact-absorbing midsole for added comfort. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Merrell Men's All Out Blaze Sieve Water Shoes. The Merrell Men's All Out Blaze Sieve shoes are designed for hiking across rugged terrain and crossing streams. They are lightweight water shoes that feature a high-traction rubber sole that is ideal for walking over slippery rocks and uneven riverbeds. They can also be ideal for a range of water sports where you need secure and waterproof footwear. These shoes feature a closed toe, but have an open heel for added ventilation and comfort during warm conditions. This can also help water pass through the shoe and drain easily. They have a waterproof leather upper with a neoprene collar at the ankle for a secure fit. Another feature of these shoes is the Unifly midsole technology that helps to add comfort and protect your feet from rocky terrain underfoot. The number 3 position is held by HUK Men's Robe Wave Mid Boot. These HUK Robe Wave boots are ideal for both freshwater and saltwater fishing, whether you're fishing from the shore or a boat. They feature a neoprene and rubber upper, with the inner boot being almost like a neoprene bootie, but with the added protection from the rubber outer. These Robe Wave boots are waterproof and designed for all-day fishing comfort. They feature a GripX wet traction outsole for added grip on slippery boat decks, but they are also designed to be non-slip on dry surfaces too. A handy feature of these boots is the pull tabs to help you get them on. Because of the neoprene inner, these could provide a little extra warmth for your feet when fishing in cooler months. However, if you plan to fish in the ice or in extremely cold temperatures, you may want something warmer than these. Next at number 4 we have Rugged Shark Bill Dance Pro Boat Shoe. These Rugged Shark Bill Dance Pro shoes are designed to combine comfort and performance with the cushioned feel of a sneaker. The shoes feature a waterproof leather upper with nylon mesh vented panels for breathability and drainage. Inside there is padded mesh and a removable footbed that feature odor-fighting technology and is designed to conform to the shape of your foot. With these shoes being designed for wearing on boats, the outsole is built for traction on wet surfaces. For added convenience when you're fishing, the shoes benefit from wraparound laces, so that you don't run the risk of your laces coming untied or tripping over them. If you're fishing in salt water, you might want to rinse them thoroughly and allow them to dry before you put them away. The number 5 position is held by Columbia Women's Drainmaker 4 Water Shoes. These Columbia Drainmaker 4 shoes are designed for women. They offer a breathable textile mesh upper and adjustable laces that can be secured in place, so you don't need to tie them or untie them, making it safer for walking around on deck. They are lightweight and designed to offer comfort like a sneaker and provide support for your feet whether you're walking to the riverbank or standing on your bass boat. Another feature of this shoe is the wet traction rubber outsole that provides grip on both wet and dry surfaces and can be ideal for climbing over slippery rocks. The sole also features Omni Grip, which is designed to give you a sturdy grip in the winter when walking on snow and ice, so they can be an ideal shoe for year-round fishing. The number 6 position is dominated by Skechers Selmo Fisherman Sandal. The Skechers Selmo Fisherman Sandal can be a great choice for fishing in warmer months. Designed for water use, these sandals feature a suede leather upper and elastic ghillie-style laces that stretch, making it easier to get the shoes on and off. There is also a Velcro strap at the back. The sandals feature a closed toe with rubber toe cap to add protection when climbing over rocks or wading into rivers. The moisture-wicking insole is made more comfortable with the addition of a memory foam layer, which can take the pressure off your feet and add impact resistance when you walk. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Teva Forbay Shoes. The Teva Forbay Shoes can be the ideal choice for summertime fishing from the banks of a river or lake. The open sandal style of the shoe can be great for warmer days, and it helps water to pass through the shoes easily. The shoes feature bungee cord laces that can be easily secured without needing to tie them, meaning they won't come undone. They also feature a Velcro strap that provides extra support and helps to keep the shoes securely on your feet, even if you end up in the water. These are leather water shoes and benefit from a sturdy rubber sole that is designed to provide traction on wet, slippery surfaces. For added comfort, the heel features a shock pad that helps to absorb impacts when you walk. The number 8 position is held by Under Armour Men's Kilches Sneaker. These Under Armour Kilches sneakers are ideal for boating, fishing and other water sports. They feature a mesh textile upper for comfort and ventilation, and a fixed bungee cord lace system, making them easy to get on and off. The sneaker style means they can be comfortable for wearing all day, both while you're making your way to and from the water and while you're on it. They feature a non-slip rubber outsole that is designed to offer grip on smooth wet surfaces such as boat decks. The midsole and footbed have also been crafted to improve drainage and breathability, as well as to be quick drying. These shoes can be worn in the water while you're fishing or swimming. Next at number 9 we have Crocs Men's Swiftwater Mesh Deck Sandal. These Crocs Swiftwater shoes are designed to offer comfort and traction whether you're in water or on dry land. They feature a mesh upper to allow for drainage and breathability, which also means they dry quickly after getting wet. They are designed with a cross-light sole that has a herringbone tread to stop you from slipping on wet surfaces such as boat decks. They are an open sandal design with a covered toe for added foot protection. The sole is flexible and lightweight for comfort, and the insole benefits from having massage pods on the ergonomically designed footbed. They also have the added advantage of a Velcro strap that helps to keep them on your feet if you're in the water. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Adidas Outdoor Men's Turex Summer Boat Shoes. The Adidas Outdoor Turex shoes could be a good value option if you're after a comfortable pair of fishing shoes that you can wear all year round. The sneaker-style shoe can be a great choice for most types of weather conditions and could be particularly useful in warm weather, as they feature Climacool technology which helps to keep your feet from overheating. The shoes feature a mesh upper for breathability and benefit from a traction outsole, which helps to provide grip on wet ground or boat decks. They also feature a drainage system in the midsole and outsole to let water escape. That's all for today. We upload auto product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.